We would like to present you with the gyroscopic transport of the future from Dahir Inshaat. Already in the beginning of the last century, Russian inventor Pyotr Shalovsky created a working prototype of a two-wheeled gyrocar and monorail train. At the same time, Anglo-Australian engineer Louis Brennan also built and successfully tested a gyroscopic monorail locomotive. Such machines are based on the principle of gyroscope. Thanks to the ramped-up flywheel, a gyroscope keeps the same direction of the rotation axis and effectively resists the effect of external moments of force. This means that as long as the flywheel maintains the necessary rotational speed, the car remains stable. This is precisely why the first gyrocars failed. In those days, engines often stalled, and if the flywheel stopped, the car just fell over onto its side. Over the last 100 years, immense progress has been achieved in this field. Today, engines are incredibly reliable, and it's time to revisit the idea of gyro transport. Our specialists at Dahir Inshaat took inspiration from recent developments in the area of electric motor control and developed a gyrocar that meets all current safety requirements. In modern cities, where the problem of traffic jams is of particular importance, and it's physically and financially impossible to expand roads and build tunnels and ramps, the only solution is to utilize the unused road medium. The main feature of our gyrocar is its ability to fit into the existing road infrastructure while remaining independent from the rest of traffic. Thanks to the small bearing section and light composite body, such a car can quickly move down a special fortified strip between lanes and over the rest of traffic, creating almost no interference for other vehicles. Thanks to highly ramped up flywheels located under the salon, a gyrocar maintains stability, even in the event of a collision with other vehicles. Its continuous operation is achieved with the help of two independent generators and one backup generator battery pack, which ensures that no power failure of rotary drives occurs even when both generators are stopped. The design and reliability of our gyrotrain is such that it can be used both as passenger and freight transport. Plus, such a car can be used to create a real luxury mobile salon that stands no comparison, even with the most expensive limousines. Our gyrocar can be used for emergency needs, such as a mobile operating room for performing urgent surgical operations. We also used a gyro wagon to design a fire engine, which allows for quick access anywhere in the city, regardless of road conditions. If there are traffic jams, the car just rises over the traffic on telescopic legs and moves between the rows of cars. On arrival at the fire site, a 20-engine drone connected to the gyro car with a power cord pulls out of the car and soars up high. The drone has more than enough power to go up to the fire location along with necessary firefighting equipment, including water hoses and special cannons, shooting capsules with fire-extinguishing powder. Besides, the drone can use a pull-out walkway to take on board and evacuate up to 5 victims if necessary. The design of our gyrocar is universal and allows you to use it for creating safe, cost-efficient, and comfortable means of transportation for any purpose, from comfortable private cars to public trains. Thanks to the use of modern materials and self-balancing mechanisms, the creation of such a car is already possible. If you like our concept and are ready to fund the creation of a sample unit, we will be happy to proceed and demonstrate the transport of the future to the whole world very shortly. Feel free to contact us and learn more about technologies offered by Dahir Inshaat.